What is up everybody, GysticTutorials here, and today I'm going to be showing you how to add echo and reverb to your audio in Audacity. Let's get into it. Okay, so the first thing you want to do is just record your audio. So I'm just going to record a little snippet for you guys.
Ooh, yeah. Yeah, boy.
All right, that's awesome. So we're gonna go ahead and play that back. See how that sounds?
Ooh, yeah. Yeah, boy.
All right, that sounds awesome. All right, so what we're going to do is going to select that, go to effect, and we're going to do echo first because why not? Yeah, so you guys can like play around with this if you want. Just see how it sounds.
Yeah.
But the real game changer here is the reverb. So what we're going to do is go to effect, go all the way down to where it says reverb, then it will bring up this little drop down menu, and then you can just go ahead and play around with these little bars, change the settings. But we're gonna go ahead and change the room size to like 100. See how that sounds?
Ooh, yeah. Yeah, boy.
That sounds amazing. And then I'll show you what pre-delay sounds like. All right, change that back.
Ooh, yeah. Yeah, boy.
So it sounds a little bit echoey now. See what I mean? Sounded pretty good. I'm just going to show you guys what all this sound like.
Ooh, yeah. Yeah, boy.
I like that one. That one sounds pretty darty. Damping. Wet gain.
Ooh, yeah.
Drip. Turn. Yep, there we go.
Ooh, yeah. Yeah, boy.
That sounds really weird. Okay, so you guys can just play around with this and see how it sounds. If you're making like a song or something, you guys can just get this to how you want it. And then to actually apply the audio, just press OK. And now it's applied. So when you press play.
Ooh, yeah. Yeah, boy.
All right, that's the video. Anyways, I hope this video did help you. If it did, please smash that like button. And if you're new to my channel, hit that subscribe button as well. And if you have any troubles, please leave a comment. I'll be glad to help. I'll try to respond to every one of your comments, but if I can't, I'm sorry. And that is it for me, guys. Have a wonderful day, and peace out.